गुड मॉर्निंग एलकेजी क्लास, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट कैपिटल लेटर्स ए बी सी डी। सो लुक एट द ब्लैक बोर्ड, लेट स्टार्ट अवर क्लास। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। कैपिटल लेटर्स मीन्स बड़ी ए बी सी डी। तो फर्स्ट वी राइट कैपिटल लेटर्स ए बी D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay, these are capital letters. Now I will write here capital letters in cursive handwriting. So look carefully. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay, these are capital letters and these are cursive capital letters. Okay, part A, you have to write these A to Z in your copy. These simple cursive, simple capital letters, and these are cursive capital letters. Okay. Now you can identify easily. So write in your copy these simple capital letters and these cursive capital letters. Now part B. Etchings. Match with pictures. Like if for apple, A double P E. Students, now see these spellings and pictures. You have to match these pictures with correct spellings. A for apple. Where is the apple? Here. So you have to match with this apple. And this is bear. B E A R, bear. Bear here. Where is the bear? Here. So match bear with this picture. Now dog. D O G, dog. Where is the dog? Dog is here. So match this dog to this picture. Dog to this picture. Now elephant. E L E P H A N T, elephant. Where is the elephant? Here. So match this spelling with elephant. Now F I S H, fish. Where is the fish? Here. So you have to match this to here. Now got. G O A T, got. Where is the got? Here. You have to match this to this got. Now hen. H E N, hen. So where is the hen? Here is the hen. So match this hen to this picture. So everyone, do this work in your copy. I am doing one for example. Apple, where is the apple? You have to do like this. Okay. And bear, you have to match with bear. Dog, you have to match with dog. Elephant, you have to match with this elephant. Fish, you have to match with this fish. And got, here is the got, so you have to match this with got. And hen, you have to match with this hen. Understood everyone? Now part C. In part C, I am going to tell you about complete the letters. Complete the spellings. Next one, voila. Now, see students, write the first letter to complete the word of the pictures. See these pictures. You have to write first letter of these pictures. This one is ball. To B A double L, ball. But you have to write first letter here. B. Okay. This one is cup. You have to write first letter of the cup. This one is duck. This is horse. This is elephant. This is nose. This is lion. This is sun. To complete first letter of these pictures, first look all the pictures carefully. Whose pictures they are, then write the first letter of these pictures. See, this one is ball. So B A double L, ball. This one is cup. C U P, cup. So you have to write here C. You have to write here B. And this one is duck. D U C K. You have to write here D. And this one is horse. H O R S E. Horse. So you have to write here H. and this one is elephant. See elephant, how big is this elephant? So E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. You have to write here E. And this one is nose, N-O-S-E, write here N. And this one is lion, so L-I-O-N, you have to write here L. And this one is sun, sun means Suraj, so S-U-N, sun, you have to write here S and complete all the spellings. First, I will do for you. First, B, write like this, okay, B-A-L-L, ball. C-U-P, cup. B-U-C-K, duck. H-O-R-S-E, horse. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. N-O-S-E, nose. L-I-O-N, lion. S-U-N, sun. You have to make these pictures in your copy and complete these words. And learn also. This is your homework. Understood, students?